We're back, and so is Chef Fecker, making it easy today using some locally grown things.
As you saw before the segment ended, I put the asparagus in there. Just pulled it out of the beautiful, simple dressing. Now I'm going to toss this gorgeous Golden Power watercress in there.
Mm-hmm. Straight from Will Allen's place.
Will Allen, the man. And then pull the watercress out right there.
Mm-hmm.
Now the mushrooms, guys. 80% water. Will is going to be growing some beautiful mushrooms as well, actually. He's working on that. He's working on a lot of stuff. I love that. And then the mushrooms go on either side. Keep it simple, guys. And then the beautiful dressing right there. Can't do it any simpler than this.
No, we let it sit for about 30 minutes. Is that good?
It's beautiful. Okay. The dressing you can do in advance, actually, and some beautiful shaved Parmesan on top.
Sure.
And you asked me before the segment started, how did I cook the asparagus? 2 quarts of water, 1 tablespoon of salt.
Okay.
Bring it to a boil, 1 minute, 20 seconds.
That's
it. Put the asparagus in there, pull it out. Let that crunch and the texture difference amaze you as well.
Now,
and
some people like putting it on the grill. Same thing?
About 1.5 minutes on the grill. Get that texture.
Okay.
Nice. And just get the grill flavor. Now, for Mother's Day, I'm doing something amazing as well. I wanted to share that with you. The angels of my life have dictated the menu. First course, my mother's favorite. Second course, my wife's favorite. Third course, my daughter's favorite. Wine pairing, a sommelier, and opera.
Sure.
Amazing. And also Mother's Day brunch as well. This is going to be served as one of my Mother's Day brunch salad special with crab cake. So come on in and be amazed. Guys, beautiful organic flavors. You think you pay a little bit more, but then there's no camouflaging. You don't pay for the extra that you have to camouflage the ingredients with.
Okay, and as always, we have all the good stuff that we made here today. We have some of the things we did last week with the spaghetti and the big winner for the family recipe revival. You can just go to our webpage. It's WISN.com, and we'll get you straight to the chef's recipes. We'll also link you over to his page if you want to see what's going on over at the restaurant or even to see what's going on for Mother's Day. How about that, Lyra? A little bit of everything going on with the chef.
And the olive oil, you told me I'm doing a blog on olive oil on my site, so you can see that.